hope I get to do more actual missions to today. Like main story push. Alright, let's check our journal. So, oh, okay, Rannoch and... Oh, that's right, I was fighting the Geth. Rannoch and Quarian missions. Still so many things left up in the air. Alright, what am I starting with, though? Oh, I probably have to talk to people. Diana Engineers Javik. Or start with Javik.
I have a simple rule. If a machine can speak, kill it.
Maybe I've already started doing rounds for dialogue. Then.
Not sure what to think about that little mech dog roaming the ship.
You mean Sophie? I think she's cute.
What purpose does she serve?
I guess I have a soft spot for worthless dogs. Look how long I've been with you.
Ouch.
Need anything, Commander?
Carry on, Adams.
Aye, aye, sir.
Oh. Thank you for the follow, Terry the Tactical Unicorn. Hope you're having a good day. Just running in circles at this point. Who's on the crew deck? Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Best wishes to you in recovering. Eris is in the main. Oh, that's where he always is. Looks like Caden is in a different spot.
If you can, Edie, that would be appreciated.
Searching for any mention of your recruits is not a complicated protocol, Major.
Trying to...
Wait a minute. Let me save here.
Find out what happened to your people?
Yeah. Edie, make this scope galaxy-wide. And if I can find just one squad, they may lead me to the others.
Good luck, Caden.
Thanks, Shepard.
A few of my friends have gotten
it. I'll establish the routine now. Edie out.
While the pandemic's been going on...
By the way, Shepard, it's been good having Tally around. She's a good egg. But wait. Don't tell her I said that. In case it's some kind of Quarian insult.
This is where Thane was last. There's probably no progress with Liara.
Joker, really?
Oh,
I have work to do.
Oh, come on, it's just one simple question.
Then look it up on the extranet.
Everything you find there. It's more reliable to ask a friendly Asari.
I'm not telling you if my hair tentacles move.
Fine. Deny me the answer I've been seeking for years. With this war on, we could die at any second, you know?
Joker, really? I have work to do.
Oh, come on. It's just one simple question.
Don't you have a ship to fly, Joker?
Fine. Just asking a simple question.
Thank you. Blackmail would have been awkward to explain to Edie.
Oh, it was Zaid Masani's purchases. Anything new here? Choker would ask, yeah. I think I can keep going. I already had the Citadel moment with Garrus. So I think I can go into the next mission.
Korian fleet's combat data to ours. They've got amazing technical coverage. They might even have the Solarians beat for strategic processing capability.
Save the Admiral, shut down Death Star. You romance Garrus or Kaden? When I first played this, I romanced Tali. The second time I did the trilogy, I romanced Liara. This time's probably gonna be Tali again. Start with the Admiral. I actually wondered if Edie was an option this time, but I looked it up and apparently she's automatically in a relationship with Joker as part of the story. Oh, those are cool suits. Let's go with that one. And, wait, who should I... I kind of want to take James. But let me change his outfit too. To that one. Oh, so I've got... Oh, right, I had the, I unlocked the Geth Pulse Rifle last time. Piranha and... Paladin. Wait, what is he using? He's using the... Okay, we need to switch his weapons around here. Give him the Revenant. Maybe. I was asking why. There was actually this really hilarious cutscene last time, because I have never done the Citadel side missions. So there was this point in the mission where we finished fighting the villain, or I think it's on the way to the final fight, and she gets hacked, and like one of her eyes is going her eyes are going completely opposite directions, and she says she feels okay. It was pretty funny. I wasn't ready for it. Definitely one of my favorite characters this playthrough. I've actually never played any of the DLCs for Mass Effect 3. So it's really cool seeing these for the first time. Oh wait, this is James? Let's give him... No. Wait, isn't there an extended barrel? Yes, okay. Extended barrel. And then he's got the shotgun, smart choke, remove that. Blade attachment? No, maybe the Shredder mod. Yeah, okay. And go back to my loadout. still don't know. Kind of want to. I'm torn between a shotguns and assault rifles, but I don't do the. Yeah, see, I made the mistake of going into that blind, and I hadn't recruited Tali yet, so I should have waited to do that DLC stuff. Where's the raider? This one. Gives me 33, with or without ultralight. Yeah, I'll go with the high caliber barrel. Okay. I'm gonna go with this. Oh wait, I forgot to check Tali's weapons. Points. Let's see. Let's put some into incendiary ammo. Or just one in each. Squadmates gain. No. Go with this one. And then. Impact radius. Probably radius. Alright. I thought taking down the elusive man was a lot earlier on in the game, though.
Commander Shepard, this is Admiral Zen. Have you reached Sal'Kuris's escape pod?
Not yet. What's your status?
The civilian fleet has taken significant losses since Sal'Kuris sacrificed his ship to destroy a Geth ground cannon. Searching for their lost admiral is the only thing keeping the captains from panicking.
What makes finding the admiral a priority?
Despite opposing the invasion, he did an admirable job protecting our civilian ships. Without him, some of our non-combatants are planning to leave the flotilla. Picture the consequences, if you will.
They've lost a leader in a war they didn't want.
Their wants are immaterial. We are committed. Even Sal'Kuris understood the civilian fleet's importance. The invasion would be stalled without a supply chain, after all.
I'll do what I can. Keep your civilians safe.
I make no promises. My own ships must be coordinated for our final strike on Rannoch.
I'm getting some static.
It appears Sal'Kuris crashed within range of a Geth jamming tower. You must disable it from that.
Zen? Admiral Zen?
It's been a long time since Admiral Kuris left a spaceship. Let's hope he's all right.
We'll see in a minute. Take us in to the tower.
It's not as loud as I thought.
We're taking fire! Geth installed anti-aircraft guns beside the jamming tower.
We'll have to disable them on foot. Once the guns are gone, you take out the tower.
Right, Commander. Setting you down here.
Let's get armor. Wait a minute.
He's standing.
Fence drones where it was before. Oh no, this is right. Yeah, this is how I had it set up. Let's just move, this up here.
Here, in the land of my ancestors?
Jamming towers, anti-aircraft guns, rockets? Geth must have been building up an army for a while.
They've had 3 centuries alone down here.
Then I guess we're lucky they're not all wearing nukes for backpacks.
I love this gun. It's so good. Especially with the armor piercing. Oh, I should put that on the shotgun too.
They came so far.
We need to radio Zalkoris if we're gonna find them. Let's get to that jamming tower.
Okay, Commander?
I forgot about the proximity mines.
Watch out for more mines.
Is this a sniper? Sizer Javelin. Wow, that is a heavy gun. Seems like it's bolt action, though. Minus 11? Wow. Really heavy. I wonder if I come across a weapons bench during this mission.
Get below us.
Oh, it's a charging shot. Wait, does this have like a thermal scope already built in, or does it just detect synthetics? Nope, that's pretty nice, huh? Because I'm seeing like purple outlines on targets.
AA guns ahead!
Go shut that AA gun off.
Yep.
One of us needs to take those AA guns offline.
Tally.
Tally, you take the guns.
No problem.
Oh, from here. Oh, jeez. Wait, a prime? So much armor. Wait, my armor piercing's off. Oh, it's moving around. Or something. Check the side too. Oh, I just ran right past it. Nice. Mag upgrade and a med.
You heard my message. Send out a distress call.
Radios are down. You a soldier?
Maintenance. Dornhatst. I clean engine parts.
This place is filled with Geth. You should have hidden.
I thought I could buy the other civilians time. Fight some Geth. There were so many. First time I've even held a gun.
Don't move. We've got Medigel.
Oh, I've lost too much blood. Go. Look for the Admiral. Destroy that jamming tower. And you can radio him.
We'll find him, Dorn. I promise.
Please. Listen. Civilian fleet didn't want this war. If there's even a chance that Admiral Corus can get us out alive, and my son, tell him. Tell Jonah that his father made it to the home world.
We will. Rest well, Dornhast Vasrenok.
Let's get to that tower.
Oh, okay. Wait, this building design reminds me of Mass Effect. Like, going on to side mission planets and exploring Geth facilities.
Turn!
have a trooper on that. Pyros? Oh, you have to shoot their tanks. That hurt a lot. Wait. It's so painful. Oh my god. Somebody get him off of that. It's a new armor piece.
Who do you want on the gun?
You're on it, James.
If you say so. The turret looks open for business, Commander.
Oh, yeah. Okay,
Short thing!
More gas!
Wait, this is actually not. I still want to be able to control the hood.
Guns offline, Commander.
Let's get the last one.
Ken, by the door.
Oh wait, I can just go through here.
Yep.